to the track now at Bichon Stadium, where the longest race of this athletics competition was run, the men's 10,000-meter walk. 25 laps of this track. The favorites, Eider Arevalo of Colombia. This athlete, small in stature but head and shoulders above most of the field here, Pavel Parshkin of Russia. And Igor Lyashchenko, a great personal best, the best number in this field. And immediately at the start, it is the Chinese walker who cuts over from the outside to take the lead position. The competitors will need to maintain this race walk style throughout the event, 1 foot always in contact with the ground. Refueling will be key here. The conditions in Singapore not to be underestimated. Another hot, humid evening. The weather had a huge impact on the women's 5,000-meter event the day before. Half the distance and the teenage athletes were collapsing at the finish. So for these three leaders, staying hydrated is certainly the key, and it is the same three leaders for much of the race here, as expected. Pavel Parshkin of Russia in first, Igor Lyashchenko of the Ukraine, and Eider Arevalo of Colombia in behind him. But as you see here, toward the end of the race, the warnings. Three for Arevalo, four warnings about not using the proper race walk style, and you are out. And that fourth warning does come. Eider Arevalo of Colombia, in a medal position most of this race, is disqualified, obviously distraught. Lyashchenko now of the Ukraine, looking like a shoe-in for the medal. He has a huge lead, almost a lap on the second and third place walkers. And at the bell, maintaining that commanding lead. And no sign of slowing down at the finish as he crosses the line, already celebrating. He has earned the gold in this grueling men's 10,000-meter race. And with that disqualification to the Colombian, it is the competitor from Ecuador who finishes in second, almost a lap behind the leader. The Russian, Pavel Parshkin, picks up the bronze.